Alright, start a new game.
What are you up to?
I'm creating a character.
Yeah, you haven't given me permissions.
Hang on. You have all the permissions.
We're doing two each again?
Yeah, and then we'll keep the thief one this time, unless you want to create a thief.
No, that makes sense.
You will fall by my hand!
one of the people in the list is a thief anyway, called Lessa. Isn't that the one? Isn't that the woman who we meet anyway? You there?
Yeah.
Well, who have you chosen to be? I've got one fighter. I'm wondering what to do with the second character.
I'm having two fighters, so think of something different, probably.
Who was the guy who could shoot? That was someone we picked up, wasn't it?
Yeah. Or you could get create a ranger-type character.
Yeah, okay. I'll try and create one.
You will fall by my hand. You're not so tough.
We're gonna make an archer.
I think you spelled definitely wrong.
You sure?
I'm pretty sure there's not an A in it just there. It's definite, isn't it?
Possibly.
And are you sure it's not Lucy?
Read the fucking name, dude.
I can't, it's spelled wrong.
Try harder. I got a roll of 92.
Ooh, I got an 86, but I missed it and I clicked reroll again because I was just clicking reroll. So I had to set up for 84.
I did that several times. I just kept going until I got a 90s. Do I want crossbow, longbow, or shortbow skills?
Can you remember what the weapons were we found?
All kind of bows, but they might have been shortbows.
I'm not sure. It's possible that whatever you put the skills in, we'll find that sort of weapon.
Smart.
So I'm looking for a long sword and a whatchamacallit? What's this Japanese sword? Katana.
I put all mine on long sword for the not Lucy.
Not Lucy. Not Lucy has a long sword, is what you're saying.
Behave.
I always behave.
Well, I'm going longbow and crossbow.
All right then. Is that guy Welsh? He sure is not Jamie.
How do I modify a character? Oh shit.
Too late.
Oh, well. Too late.
You don't seem as definite about it as you were about Lucy.
Well, I was going to change Lucy's name just to not Lucy, but it's too late now.
Ah, the child of Baal has awoken. It is time for more experiments. The pain will only be passing. You should survive the process. Interesting. You have much untapped power. Do you even realize your potential?
Intruders have entered the complex, Master.
They act sooner than we had anticipated. No matter, they will only prove a slight delay.
He's not into just walking places, that bloke, is he?
Be done.
What do you want? Good to go?
What is it? Certainly.
Is that not you? Are you released?
Thank you.
No, I'm trapped. You gotta let me out.
Name it. Right you are. Speak. Without doubt.
Any long swords?
I think there's still some here. I just picked up two swords.
Ugh. Something up? Alright, alright.
No, it's only a short sword. You get a long sword.
There's a long sword at the bottom. Scroll down.
No, that's two-handed.
Have we not got a two-handed sword? Hang on then, I'll come and get the two-handed sword and I'll give you the one I've got.
If you don't mind, because I stupidly put all my eggs in one basket.
Yes? Quickly and precisely.
What is it?
So you were out, you just not walked your guy out of it.
Yeah, I thought that guy was stuck in there.
Something you
okay. Oh, that's my guy. That would explain it.
Speak. Without hesitation.
Quickly. We must get out of here before whoever did this returns. I swear, traveling with you is never dull.
How did you give me a longsword?
Hey, I just dragged it over to your character.
Interesting.
Minsk will be free. These bonds will not hold my wrath, but will be liberally kicked in good measure.
Are you controlling the thief or am I?
At the minute, I'm controlling the thief. Do you want to control the thief?
Don't mind at all. I was just thinking this maybe but three each makes sense.
You are a smart one. I understand now. You said what you did just to get me mad. Mad enough to break free.
You are let me remember what button that was. Sometimes. No. Oh, here we go. There you go.
Which one are you giving me?
The thief. So if you select the thief, you should have some detect trap things in your toolbar bit.
I am ready. It is done.
Yes? This will not take long.
Just point me in the right direction. Sure thing.
What is it?
Have you picked up all the things?
If it must be done.
I don't think the thief can use them. Let me just double check.
Speak.
I'd already equipped the thief.
It will be done.
What with?
With everything she could actually use.
There's still some stuff left if you want it, but
I don't think I can equip any of it anyway.
I'm going to check out if the thief can take a spear, but that's it.
Yep.
If you say so.
It is about time. I am willing.
Yes? Certainly.
Are you ready to fight some things?
Give me 1 minute. I'm ready now.
I killed it already, it's fine.
Should we save?
Alright, save.
Right, it's just the corners, yeah?
Yep. You go in the other corner, and I'll get this one. How many were there? I can't remember. Oh, there we go.
Not many. Looks like it. Well, should we go right this time? Given
we have to fight these things first, don't we? Oh, what did you do?
I told him to piss off.
Oh. Don't you want all the experience?
Oh, I forgot that there was something to do.
Alright, where do you want to go?
Right, or up.
Up. I don't think we can get in here until after we've...
See if I can unlock the door.
No, you need to get the golem to unlock the door. Alright, that place has archers. You gonna loot the archers?
Can you do magic? There's a spell here.
Oh yeah, just drag it onto my, the one with the pointy ears.
Speak your mind.
What's offhand? Oh.
What is it? Direct me as you will. Speak.
It's a short bow, shit.
Right.
Ready?
I can't use a skill I picked up because apparently she's a druid.
Yes.
I can't use the the bow, but it's a short bow, so I don't get any benefit from having all the longbow experience.
My character just won't attack anybody.
I know this.
Have you got like an auto attack setting or something on the bottom?
I don't know. I was trying to click on the character. I think I selected one of them instead.
There are things in these tanks.
I just used that whole dragon drop.
Hey, look, we're getting plot because we brought this Imu woman with us.
I wasn't reading. I just like to fight.
Certainly.
There's a long line there.
They're both short bows.
They look like a long bow.
I await your need.
Should I try and get in this crate?
Did you get in?
Do you reckon I've got a special button for it? Or
it'll be the tools at the bottom.
Yeah, but I can't see one that says lockpick.
Without doubt.
So you click one of the characters.
Yes.
And then you get a bunch of skills. So there's an icon of the bag. Is that the thief one? And you click on that, and then you get your special actions.
No, the bag is use item. I've got stealth. I've got disarm traps. I've got lots of other stuff. I can't see lockpick.
Quickly and precisely.
All right, disarm traps. I remember that one. Also, have you got find traps?
I've only got find traps, but I guess it's the same thing as disarm traps.
No, it's a separate thing. What did you just do to her?
I'm not really sure.
You set a snare and then trapped yourself with it.
Yeah, that sounds like it. Shouldn't have done that, really.
Right, so we try and find the battery.
I got thieving.
I am ready, if it will help.
Speak, without hesitation.
Have we finished playing around with the tubes? Should we go and get a battery so we can turn them on?
So I was just trying to work out lockpicking.
Ah.
Don't want to go in this room here.
Oh yeah. I'm going to kill all the things up here first.
Should we fight them?
Yep.
With vengeance!
Lost a fucking man.
You lost a man.
I left him over the other screen. I was wondering why there was only two of me.
Is that a long bow or a short bow?
So much of Candlekeep. Dusty old tomes all over, bookcases nearly spilling. It's like we never left.
Yes? It is about time.
My magic woman, she's not very, what's the word? Hardy.
I thought as much.
What is it? This will not take long.
Do you think this is one of those games where you want to keep as much shit as you can because you can sell it later?
Possibly. Apparently, Imowen is encumbered too much that she can't carry anything more.
Who is? Imogen.
Imowen. She's the thief, isn't she?
Speak your mind.
She's got nothing as well.
Speak. If it must be done.
Right, which way?
Yes?
We need to get something out of the library. Was there something in there that we needed to recover?
Not that I'm aware of.
Me timber's bad enough without ye bothering me. Boy,
not here, little me, are ya? Oh, yes, yet! Yes!
retreat or fall before me.
Time is up for you, my friend. Scream. Scream for mercy.
You asked for it, Scout.
We require you.
Are they all dead?
We could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and bound.
The dwarves that attacked us. I read about them when you were skipping out of lessons back in Candlekeep.
What is it?
Oh, there's some nice armor over here if you want it. Also, there's some, what are they called, like, shots.
Shots.
Found anything good?
Not really. Lots of money.
Any arrows or anything?
There's a bloke over here that's got a crossbow and some bolts.
Quarterstaff, I assume that's what the thief has anyway, is it?
Yeah, I think so. There's a thing on the table.
What kind of thing?
Some sort of bow device and some arrows.
Well, I've got a potion of extra healing.
Yeah, I've got some of them.
And there's some throwing axes. What if you want those?
You probably want to heal up your thief.
Anything in the box?
Yep, some sort of shield, an axe, and a spell of some kind.
I've left the spell.
I've not figured out what you're supposed to do with the spells yet.
I think you've got to learn them, or I presume they change colour when you can use them.
I think I might know why my magician person is dying all the time.
There's one of them.
I didn't give her any armor.
There's one of those scimitars here.
Scimitars?
Yeah. On the second table up.
I carry too much as it is. Your item's on the ground.
Speak. Certainly.
Did you say there was a staff?
Yes.
I think so.
Direct me as you will.
Well, I've got a spare one here if you want it.
I picked it up. There we go. I've put armor and given her a weapon and a helmet.
What is it?
Now maybe she won't die so much.
Speak. It will be done.
Now, there was a trap round here. Do you want to try detecting it?
Yeah, give me one moment. I'm just trying to arm up my bitches. Is the thief worth having something other than a staff?
I don't know. What else can you equip her with? I've got a short sword. Do you want to try that?
Yes, please. Because it means I can't give her a shield, which means she's a bit fucked.
Has she got armour on?
Some, but she can't wear half the armour, which is why it's really annoying. It's why I want to give her a shield. That looks better, thanks. Oh, I'm good to go. Where's the ship?
It was round the corner there.
I await your need.
Yes? Certainly.
So just round that. Around there, there was a trap. So see if you can detect it and or disarm it.
I've got some nice armour. Which one of your character wants nice armour?
I've got all the armour, I think.
You sure? It's really good.
Well, my top one. Molly.
What is it?
What armour is it?
It looks pretty decent.
That's four. It's not as good as the one I'm wearing.
Oh, there you go, sorry.
The thing I'm wearing is armor class 5.
She can't carry shit, this bitch.
Are you detecting traps?
I've clicked it, but oh, there you go. I can see it.
All right. Can you do anything with it now?
You see it.
So yes, no. I saw it. You walked into it.
Yeah. So I can only detect it. I can't.
Yes. Without doubt.
That's annoying. It. How do you learn how to disarm it?
I don't know. I've got a stealth button. I don't think that's going to do anything.
Just point. Got it.
Yes. As you would have it.
Hey, you're looking all stealthy.
No, that's health.
I am ready.
Fuck.
Is that you walking into the traps again?
I clicked down the side and it's still...
what darn is it? Creepy. I really want out of here.
Quickly and precisely.
Give me a button.
Ooh, that'll smart. Ah, I'll get you yet.
Let's do this quick and painful.
Cambion seems to be immune to all damage.
Yeah, there's a button somewhere or something. Isn't
there? Gotcha good. Retreat or fall before me.
I press the button.
Yes. Without hesitation.
All right, I picked up his sword.
What is it?
Oh, I got some blue armor. If you want it, I can't use it.
No, the sword is pretty cool.
Do you want the blue armor?
No, I don't think so. What armor class is it? My armor class is 5. The one I've got equipped.
This is 5, 3 versus slashing, 7 versus crushing.
Yeah, that's what I've got.
Speak. Yes? This will not take long.
None of my fuckers can wear it.
Yep. Yes, give me a sec.
Was the sword any good?
It's a, like a stealing health sword.
Smart.
Oh, you see, all your plates move around the corner, so then my one run out to go around them, and then I run into the trap.
Speak your mind.
Your servant awaits. What is it? If it must be done.
Oh, hold on, I found it. The
found what?
The stealing allows me to pick locks, I think.
Are you trying it then?
This door has no visible lock or handle. You can read that, I take it. Yeah?
No visible lock or handle.
Do you see what Imogen says, or do you not get that?
No, shot? I didn't see any of it.
This door has no visible lock or handle, and you can't seem to budge it. However, the floor has an odd-shaped recess in it. It looks like a statue or figurine could fit within.
So we need a statue.
Yep. I'm going to go back and see if I can get into the other box.
I'm going to do some health potions.
I haven't got any of you.
No, I used them all up now. What's this flying dude doing?
Next time.
I found 5 health potions in the library.
Ooh, where were they? In the cupboard?
On a shelf.
Ooh, unpick this lock.
And what did he get?
Fucking blue quarterstaff. Do you want one of them?
Can your thief use it?
Possibly, but then I will have to get rid of the shield.
Alright, hang on then.
Who should I give it to?
The elf woman at the bottom.
Too far away.
Speak. It will be done.
Well, I'm still in the library.
Well, I went back to where all the test tubes were. Anything else in the library apart from health?
I'm just checking everything again.
I would like some health if you have spare.
Yeah, I can't give it to you because you're too far away.
I know. I'm coming back.
Alright.
Yes?
I gave it to the wrong one, sorry. I gave it to your second one down, whatever that is.
I await your need.
Want anything?
No, but I've given you the health.
So.
Yes. What is it? I'm listening.
Are you just leaving the scrolls, or do you want them?
Yeah, I'm just leaving them. Sort of figuring out what you're supposed to do with them. Right, we found the dude with his battery yet?
Well, that's in the room we've skipped. I find it really annoying when this stuff pops up when you're trying to do something else.
What, the story?
Yeah, fucking story.
Release! Yes! Master, I no longer wish to come back.
He's dead now? this pathetic creature.
I've got some more health potion.
Alright, so on your character screen, there's a shield at the top, which I assume is your defence. Then what are the other
class?
Ones?
I don't know.
Hit points.
Current hit points, maximum hit points. There's text right alongside it, isn't it? Oh, saying what it is.
What's Daco?
I've got a stone to control the sewage golem. I've no idea. I presume it's some D&D thing. Do you want some more healing? I'm going to need two more health potions.
Yes?
Oh. Where are we going now?
We have to go and talk to the other things and then wake the... then do the whatchamacallit golem, don't we?
What is it?
We have to discover that we have to talk to the golem. Right, so he's talking about the room where I died last time.
Don't we need to do something to the golem?
Yeah, but don't we have to speak to one of these things first to figure out what that is?
I can't remember.
Where's the golem at?
Did we kill him?
No, you have to wake the golem and he knocks open the doors.
You're not gonna keep me here. Next time. If I have to fight to get out of here,
he
so
just died. Not Jamie.
And it just knocked out.
I'm there.
See if you get out the way of the door, I actually ought to attack him. That chest is locked. Where's the thief at? Oh, that might be a longbow in the other chest.
There's another one of those foreign swords I can't pronounce.
Katana.
No, Simarcha or whatever it is.
Scimitar. Alright, I've got a not identified longsword. Do you want a not identified longsword?
Yeah, it sounds
purple.
Good.
Yes.
It is indeed a longbow.
Without doubt.
All right, he's off to open the doors up if you move your man out of the way.
Give me one moment.
Alright, he's got it.
What is it?
It was my man. It's fine.
I have a spell I can use.
Ooh. Hey look, your thief is fully restored, look.
By what?
By whatever that was. I should take a potion.
Potion in it.
Alright, so we go and fight things.
I'd like to do that, please. I have now a longbow, so I'm probably harder.
That dude's been opening doors. There'll be traps in here, by the way.
Do you want to save it?
Alright. We can't save during combat. Do you want to run away and try and save?
better. Alright, let's kill him.
I've saved. Well, you should let me go in first. So you see you've got the ranged characters and the whatchamacallit.
Alright.
Are you coming in now then? I've killed it. I think my character might be poisoned or something.
Let me look for traps quickly.
Yep.
The
I am ready.
The case is trapped.
And you're not able to disarm the traps?
Not that I'm aware of. You can try hitting it.
Did you find any other traps?
No, I don't think so.
Speak. Quickly and precisely.
No, just the chest.
Tell you what, my ninja lady is awesome if she actually gets in there and swings a sword. Things just explode when she hits them with the katana. Really handy if we're able to disarm the traps that you keep finding.
Well, I mean, I can try, but it might hurt me.
Yeah, you're full health now, though, aren't you?
Well, like I said, if you want to give it a go, but you rushed off, so I stopped.
You do that. I'm just chopping things up.
Alright, I'll go back and give it a shot.
Alright then, I'll stand here at a safe distance. There's a lock chest over here. Did you figure out how to pick locks? Oh, it's a trap on a lock chest. I should have just left it alone. Oh, lots of traps. Hey, this is where I died before. I'm going to stop now.
I carry too much as it is. Your item's on the ground.
He doesn't sound a lot like Jamie. Did you get it open?
This place is just too darn creepy.
Yeah, but it hurt me in the process.
I really want out of here.
I carry too much as it is. Your item's on the ground.
You find any health potions?
Yeah, a few. Do you want some? I keep getting confused between the fucking...
Between the who what?
The right and left click buttons. Do you want me to look for traps again or what?
There's plenty in that room. I'm going to save the game again. So there's a chest in the corner that's got a trap. Well, not in the corner, by the bed. And there's a trap if you walk across the fireplace. Yep. That was it. Oh, it's that. This is a trap. I see. Can you unlock the chest?
And that's a trap as well. You can see the red things here, I take it.
Yeah, but the chest isn't red. The chest is blue.
It has a wand and a spell.
Cool.
Cool, either.
Sure, there's something else we could be doing.
Buffy's getting impatient. Right, how long do you want to go on for?
Fair bit.
You said you couldn't be on for long.
Changed my mind, didn't it?
All right, then.
At least half an hour.
I'm going to talk to Alina.
Protect me.
Irenicus.
It's a trap, is it?
No, the traps are down below. So we have to find this bloke with the acorns and then come back here to these people.
I've got the acorns.
Have you?
So beautiful. I used to dream try of dryads and their beautiful trees.
The acorns?
That's what you just said. I've got the acorns.
I do have the acorns, but do I talk to the acorns?
No, you talk to the ladies and tell them about the acorns. Can you not talk to them about the acorns?
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
There we go.
I was just working out who are the acorns.
We've gained experience 9,500.
Nice. Alright, what are we doing now?
So, we have to go and look at the things, I think. So, if you carry on down, there's a little house with a room. And the house with a room is full of traps. But you see, we're nearly back to the start again. I'm going to save again.
It's beautiful. Oh, there is simply no way that this space belongs to the same person that owns those horrible glass containers.
Right, can you see them?
Yeah.
So I think you got to go around the right.
So we've got to find something.
Yes. Without hesitation.
I wouldn't bring all your people in, they'll just clump all over the place and we'll end up trapped again. So we've got to find something in here, I think.
Oh, I missed one.
Yep.
Shit, there's loads more.
Is This is why I want you to be able to disarm traps, because this is where I died before. I stood on that big red one in front of the big other big red one.
Well, there's not much in the cupboard.
But you can't disarm any of these traps.
Well, there might be. There's a stealth option. I can see if I can use that.
Well, I'll go to the chest at the foot of the bed and see if you can disarm that. So there's one in front of the chest that you see. Is it going to kill you if you get on one of these traps? Maybe you should take a health potion before you do anything. So have you not got disarm? You've got detect. Surely you must have disarm. Let me Google it. Trying to get yourself killed.
I accidentally fucking clicked on the screen when I was trying to click somewhere else.
I'm Googling.
Well, I found something else I don't know it is.
Right, find disarm traps is the same ability. So you should stand near the trap.
There are far better things to do than sit and wait.
And hold, and just try holding a button down. Is that not work?
Sure, there's something else we could be doing.
There are far better things to do than sit and wait.
See, when I hover over the trapped box or the trapped table, it just changes to the pickup option.
Yeah, you click on the button at the bottom or hit the...
Yeah, I've done that.
There are far better things to do than sit and wait.
Are you hitting the thieving button before attempting to disarm? It's the one that looks like a mask. The thief went automatically to disarm a trap just by tapping on the trap.
Something else we could be doing.
What happened there?
All right, yeah. So it's nothing to do with the traps. It's just the thieving does it. But that seems weird.
All right, then. We'll just keep doing that.
I'm sure there's something else we could be doing.
Find the traps again before you walk into another one and kill yourself. And look at that experience we're getting.
Yeah, we should.
You're
go back
rocking it now. Rocking it. You want to go back and try and open
there
some other things?
There are far better things to do than sit and wait.
Ignore my character moaning about sitting and waiting. Look at that. It's like you're magically disarming the whole world.
through it. I think they're all done. I haven't picked anything up, so you can come and have a look. Yeah, all done.
Looks like some sort of key. An intricate key, presumably once owned by the lover of your captor.
What is it? This will not take long.
I'm going to go back and speak to these dryads.
Speak. Yes? If it must be done.
Right, so we can go back to that portal that was near the start and use it, I should imagine.
Cool. Were there any other traps that is worth me disarming? I suppose I can just wander back.
Well, since you get experience for doing it, you might as well disarm all the ones. So there's all the ones in this room we just walked through.
All right, we'll do.
So we need another 27,000 to level up.
Speak.
See if we can open that chest as well. Or maybe that is a different skill.
No, I did the chest before.
Alright.
It will be done.
There's nothing in it after you've disarmed it.
Yeah, I picked it all up.
Yes.
You want to go out and see what's out here? Don't go by yourself.
It's just another teleporter. We've seen this before.
All right. Can we use this one then, since we've got the key?
I presume so. Shall I go back and find the other tap?
And untrap everything.
Yeah. What was up here anyway?
It's back to the library.
No, there's several entrances.
Where?
I'm back in the big round weird room. There's four entrances.
Yep. There was four locked doors that we could get to from all the things.
Okay.
So that one goes back up to the library.
Right, well there's a trap this way, isn't there? Where else were the traps?
Can't remember. There was definitely traps in that room we went into with the orcs or whatever they were. Dwarfs? Orcs?
Not sure what you mean.
Did you disarm it?
Yeah, where's the orcs room?
This, you're in it. He's standing in it.
Alright, there's one there. I've done that one.
Are there any other locked things? Back in the jar room?
Yeah, I've done that one.
Alright, shall we go and see if we can use this portal then?
Alright, I left my dudes behind.
It's alright, I'm sure we'll find them again.
Which portal do you want to go to? The original one, or
the one in that room we were at just now.
What is it? Certainly.
Alright, I've got lots of weird shit.
Speak.
You've got weird shit.
I've got a helm of Baldur in.
Cool. Can you wear it?
I've got an amulet. I've got a pommel jewel.
Oh, there's some like special arrows on the floor.
I've got braces. I've still got my wand from earlier, if you want it.
No, not really any use for a wand.
I've got lots of potions and lots of spells.
Yes? I'm listening.
Well, I'm sure we'll find a use for them later.
What
is it? A potion of master thievery.
Well, you should keep that.
And oil of speed.
Yeah, I've got an oil speed, I think. Alright, shall we use this portal? Use the portal.
So there is sanity in all this madness. If you are not in league with the evil that dwells in this unholy place, Yoshimo begs your assistance.
It's weird how some have audio and others don't.
Yeah. I suspect that
should I ask number two or number one?
Number one. I don't think we can have another companion, can we?
Well, we can get rid of somebody. Anyone you don't like?
I'm fine with all the ones we've got at the minute. We already asked him that.
I know.
Go for two. Panda two. Alright, are you reading all this stuff about how we get out? Do you remember any of that?
No, sorry.
And what have you had him join the party for?
Well, I thought I could then choose and then decide whether we could get rid of somebody, but I guess you can't now.
All right.
And I now do not wish to end our pairing before our tasks are done, but perhaps our rest is in order. Sure you want to go separate paths?
So you're going to ask him again how we're going to get out, when he's to read it this time?
It's you.
Ugh.
I do not wish to end our pairing before our tasks are done, but perhaps our rest is in order. You sure you want to go separate paths?
Alright, so we're screwed. We don't know how to get out.
will be done.
There's a box over here.
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
I'm camping.
I've gotta hand it to you. You sure have some kind of courage to sleep in this place. I would have run screaming a dozen times over if you weren't here.
We're not doing much damage to these people.
Come on now. Don't let me suffer in this.
Your
bottom guy's wrecked the guy. Yep. I'll get you beat. Alright. Well, I ran my bottom guy away, and then you basically dragged everyone.
Yes?
Yes! I await, it is done.
Your bottom guy's still going.
Yes, because you dragged all of the blooming bad guys right to where I went and hit her.
I did not realize you were hiding her.
Speak.
I get the impression we're just not doing much damage.
Yes. Yes? Without doubt.
What is it?
Ooh, that was smart.
Next time.
You think you're supposed to do something different?
Death shall take you.
Not sure.
Cause that one that we don't seem to have to kill at all.
What's creating them?
I don't know. I think we'll need to go back to the autosave.
I mean, is there something in one of these cages? Do you think it's one of them?
We'll require healing. As soon as big.
Yeah, gotta attack the portals. Alright, let's go back to the autosave.
Where are the portals?
In the cages.
Alright, okay, well let's do that then.
Yes!
Let's try that again.
We can try and read the message this time.
So, there is sanity in all this madness. If you are not in league with the evil that dwells in this unholy place, Yoshimo begs your assistance.
What aid do you need? Is that what you said? I already did this bit. What aid do you need? There we go. And two. Here we go. This is it, isn't it? Right, so this is explaining how to defeat the things in the next chamber that just killed us. So you have to destroy the portals and then kill the rest of them. Search out the keys to take down the ones before walking through the hall. Right. Cool. Let's rest.
It will be done.
Right, you ready then?
Why not?
Portals first.
You're not going to get me here.
Scream for mercy.
Next time.
That was really fucking easy.
It is. See what happens when you read all the stuff. Makes life a whole lot fucking easier.
I learnt the lesson.
Look how not dead we are.
This place is just too- too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
Yes? Certainly.
Right, which door are we going for? Have you got any health potions? Because you want to heal up your thief person.
What is it?
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
No, this is an illusion, a dream, a bad dream.
What's going on?
She's found her husband.
Where are the mirrors, the switches to pull to show where he's hidden? Khalid! Damn you!
Number two's rather nasty.
Yeah, I'm going for the nice one.
Alright, let me just check the weapons and stuff.
I want to say how sorry I am about Khalid.
No!
You do not know. This is not the time for this conversation, child.
Sounds like there's definitely going to be some, post-traumatic stress syndrome going on around here.
I can hold no more. That item has been dropped.
You're just picking up so much crap here, aren't you?
Yep. I love it.
All right, shall I open this door?
No, give me a minute. Do you want a helm, or have you already got one?
I've got helms.
And you good for armor?
How good is the armor?
Four.
Yeah, not as good as what we've got.
Speak. I can hold no more. That item has been dropped.
Nature's servant awaits.
I have a bastard sword or a long sword if you want either.
Alright, you got the sword.
Yes? Yep. What is it?
Are you ready for door opening yet?
My ranger has really shit armor.
Put some better armor on him.
Yeah, but all the armor's too good for him. It's, he can't wear it.
He's got to wear leather armor because he's a ranger.
Yeah, he's wearing leather armor, but he's it's rubbish. Oh well.
Without doubt.
Maybe we should save. It's getting late. I might have to call it quits. Sorry.
Alright, I've saved. Shall we pick it up again another time then?
Yeah, sorry. Alright, take it easy, Rob.
Will do.
See you tomorrow.
See you later.
Bye.